down inside the soul of every man, there's a rage that burns out of control. And you know something, Vader? You're the kind of guy that makes that rage turn into an inferno. The things that you've done in the WCW, well, they're beyond atrocities. And what you've done to my friend Cactus Jack, well, let me tell you something, punk. You're gonna get in a ring with Max Payne tonight, and all the vengeance that needs to be taken out will be done by me. Yeah, I'm gonna score it up right here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from the state of Euphoria, weighing 345 pounds, Max Payne.
All right, here's Max Payne, and everybody's talking about WCW in the Bahamas at the Nassau Coliseum next Saturday night. Our fans in Atlanta, don't forget, our next taping at Center Stage will be in 2 days, this Monday, May 2nd. That's a change from Tuesday, May 3rd. It's this Monday, May 2nd, television taping at Center Stage.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, to be accompanied by former heavyweight champion Harley Race. He's from the Rocky Mountains. He weighs 450 pounds. Vader!
Who's the man?
Try to get up, Homer.
I can't.
Too bad, man.
Why, you little crap!
Crispity, crunchity, peanut buttery butterfinger.
Nobody better lay a finger on my butterfinger.
Wait. Don't throw away those old one-color portables. Use them as sunblock or whisk away unsightly poop. This environmental moment brought to you by Game Gear, the full-color portable with tons of new games.
Check this baby out.
The Huffy Tremor.
It's a 10 on the Richter scale.
A major tremor.
Hey, get off the road!
Don't get mad.
Get Huffy. Power position handlebars. 15-speed click shift.
Shock absorber.
Here's mud in your eye.
From America's first choice.
Stuffy.
No! Huffy.
Huffy.
This is my buddy, the milk drinker, Mr. Biceps. You should have seen him when he was 12. Skinny, puny, rejected by girls. He needed milk to get taller. So you drank milk.
I got taller.
He needed milk for muscles. So he drank milk.
Muscles.
So milk, exercise, determination. Look at him. He's big, he's strong.
Tim.
Hi,
he's popular.
Whoa, hi, Amy.
Okay, so he's very popular.
Milk does the body good. Even yours, Mike.
Welcome to the Fleer Ultra Baseball Factory Tour. This year, we're putting gold foil stamping on both sides. Plus, more color-enhanced action on our all-new three photo backs. Fasten your seatbelts. Yeah! There's UV coating on both sides, too. And we're in your face with incredible inserts featuring superstars and hot rookies. There's one insert card in every pack. 94 Fleer Ultra Baseball, better than ever.
One word for the new Whopper Jr. at Burger King is bigger. 50% bigger. One more thing, it's now just 99 cents every day. The new 99-cent Whopper Jr. at Burger King. We may not be the world's number one fast food place. It just tastes that way.
RoboCop is back.
You called for backup?
RoboCop 3, coming to video stores May 18th.
Next on TBS, the next great play is just a pitch away in Pittsburgh as the Braves take on the Pirates live. Next on TBS.
The bell sounds and we are back on Saturday night for the main event. What's going on here? And in a couple of weeks, right here on Saturday night, we will decide. The belt is held up, as you heard from Nick Barkle before the break. Ric Flair and Ricky Steamboat will wrestle. It'll be coming up 2 weeks from this Saturday night, the world title on the line.
On television?
On television.
Here on Saturday.
people tell me these things.
Didn't you hear? Where were you?
I was on the phone. I have a very important business.
All right.
I was trying to get some paramedics here to make sure I don't get hurt.
Now.
No, no, what's going to happen with Vader and Big Max Payne?
Two of the biggest and baddest. Wow. That's exactly where Vader wants to put you. Now, remember, you talked and we saw Sting at the top of the program. Sting won the International World title at Spring Stampede. However, Rude blames Vader. Blames Harley Race.
Don't you?
Well?
Who hit Vader in the head with the chair?
Harley Race.
Who is Harley Race's...
No, who hit Rude in the head with the chair?
What?
Who hit Vader in the head with the chair?
No, I said who hit Rude in the head with the chair.
Oh, well, Harley Race did.
That's right. He's managed... Vader's the man, his man, right?
Yeah.
It wasn't even their match. There must be something going on. There's some animosity, some we don't and should know about.
In the corner, Max Payne and Vader caught.
Well, all Sting did was take advantage of a cheap shot.
Well, I think what happened was they had intended to hit Sting and missed.
Well, when they saw they did something wrong, why didn't they hit the referee and hit the squad fighter, try to right the wrong? I would have done that, a gentleman I am.
But there's a very bitter man out there, Ravishing Rick Rude, the former International World Champion. Bitter at the Vader camp, so to speak. Vader and Harley Race.
Vader loves to hit you with those little jabs. And if they won't knock you out, they'll break every rib in your body. That'll cause for your ears, Shivani. Where else are you going to see two men get in the ring? Almost a ton of meat.
Whoa! Decapitation Vader style.
You think Vader may be a little too much? I think Harley Race is the difference here.
You do?
Just having him in the corner. A psychological edge.
Knee in the jaw. And again.
And don't forget, Vader, all his life has trained. He's an athlete. Max Payne, all his life. You know what he does, don't you? He signs up for shock treatments. He loves them.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, he used to be a brain donor.
No. Please. Right hand. Oh. Max Payne firing back. Max Payne. Max Payne's gonna hook him. Can he bring him over? Oh, yeah!
The whole building is shaking, Shivani.
Down goes Payne as Vader comes out of the suplex and runs him right over like a freight train.
Oh, he is like a big ape.
Immediately after the animosity between Rude and Vader, kind of a boiled over at Spring Stampede. Promoters were quick to sign Rude and Vader for our next pay-per-view in Slamboree. And that's going to be more than a grudge match. It's going to be a bitter war.
It may be the mother of all matches.
Rude and Vader will collide in a grudge match at Slamboree Sunday, May 22nd. You'll want to be there with us for pay-per-view.
I mean, I'm a hyping horse. Some Stampede.
And don't forget in 2 weeks here on Saturday night, Ric Flair and Ricky Steamboat. The world title, WCW world title, has been held up. There
you
is
don't
no champion.
Miss that.
Vader. Max Payne.
He's got him.
Max Payne again.
Imagine that, a power slam off the top rope, and then that big splash, and he still kicks out.
Now Max Payne, middle turnbuckle, high risk here. No, sir. Vader moved out of the way.
So much for the Hindenburg.
Picks him up, look at that, with ease as well. And now Vader. Again.
Oh, yeah. One's not going to do it. not enough for Max Payne. Double your pleasure, double your fun. Go for the trifecta. Sure.
Twice down on Payne, and Harley Race says again.
Go back to back to back. Everybody else is doing it.
He's going way up. The monster is on top.
He's going to three-peat. What a shot.
Trying to pull.
It's called an eye for an eye, Oakland. It's called instant karma, Vader. Race, Vader, you've been living on borrowed time. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Slampery, the Root Collection Agency is coming, and I expect payment in full.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, sparks are flying. Rick Rude attacking Vader and Hardy Race with a chair. Vader and Rude, of course, are going to be colliding head-on at Slamboree. For Bobby Heenan, Tony Schiavone, Mean Gene Sand, we'll see you tomorrow night on the main event. Have a good one. So long, everybody.
Promotional considerations paid for by the following.